What was that?
Look up there.
So they do speak English, huh? Whoa!
I finally have you where I want you both. You thought you defeated me by sending me into the end? I made evil friends and built a portal back to my lab to plan the most diabolical scheme ever devised. To rob Minecraft and take it over. And I have the Chaos Emeralds to help me do it now. With your memories erased, you will be powerless to stop me. I will rule Minecraft, Mobius, and every dimension to ever exist. Huh? That's not supposed to happen. I have to shut the machine off. It's gonna blow! No! Lost! I've lost them again! I'll just go in there after them. Oh, my portal! What happened to my portal? It will be days before I can fix this. I'll get that hedgehog!
Huh? Where am I? Wait, who am I?
According to my Nava computer, the...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic! I'm lost, Andy is gone, they're gonna move from their house in 2 days and it's all your fault!
My fault? If you hadn't pushed me out of the window in the first place...
Oh, yeah, well, if you hadn't shown up your stupid little cardboard spaceship and taken away everything that was important to me...
Don't talk to me about importance. Because of you, the security of this entire universe is in jeopardy.
What? What are you talking about?
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command!
You are a toy! You weren't the real bug! 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 You weren't the real
action figure! You are a child plaything!
You are a
sick... What are you talking about?
How is it possible? No one's ever put up to me before. loud. How dare you kiss me at Jean Juan's French Mex buffet? You're rude and gross and totally annoying. I'd rather lick the bathroom floor than kiss you.
What? It's time to stop!
Commercial I've ever seen. And I said, thank you very much, Mother. We're very proud of it. Uh-huh. A drip in your faucet. That's great. I mean, that's great you called us because we can be there and we can fix it right away. Okay.
Oh, no.
Era? Ooh, I'd be happy to answer. It helps keep my skin hydrated so I don't pop from dryness. Choke it out.
What I want to do right now? Go really fast!
Santa sleigh. It's so magical.
Ugh, this could be a really long night. Come on, let's get going. Maybe you should let me fly the sleigh. What do you say? Are you happy? Now go deliver the presents down the chimney so we can get out of here.
I'm scared. I don't think I can do it.
It's easy. Here, take this bag real quick.
What's happening? Whoa. Hey, get me down at once.
See you soon.
Wow. I'm really Santa Claus this Christmas. I've always wanted to be Santa. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, little boy. Have you been good this year?
Hey, what's going on down there?
Uh-oh, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you doing with my kid, you sicko?
Why are you?
leave at once.
Shh, do you hear that? Sounds like the sleigh.
They should be miles from here by now. What are they doing back so early?
I don't know. Let's check it out. Hey, you guys! What happened? What are you doing back here so early?
Silent Finger doesn't want to be Santa Claus anymore.
We don't want to be Santa Claus anymore, but the children are counting on you.
I shall not. Please take me home.
What a big fat green baby. Or sigh, is there something wrong with the color green, Mike?
What's that?
You're not going anywhere.
What the heck was that? It sounded like thunder.
On a clear day? No way.
Happen?
Why don't you tell me? Every time you come around, there's trouble. And who is this?
Steve, take my hand. I'll give you my powers for tonight. I'm much too weak to deliver the presents.
Santa! Oh no. Are you okay? Please speak to me.
Hey, don't!
What have you done?
Told you we'd be back.
Oh, now what have you done?
Ah, shiny Christmas tree balls.
Ah. Ew, get your finger off me. You're creepy, you know that?
Well, it looks like we have to get going. Come on, Mr. Fingers. The kids are counting on us.
I've changed my mind. Steve, please put me back in the box. I don't want to be here.
Change my mind.
Please, make it stop.
Billy? Seriously? More singing?
I absolutely cannot find my way! We are completely, totally unequivocal armpits!
Seriously? At the dinner table? On the anniversary of our first date?
It's a full moon! It's not my fault you wanted some outdoor ambience!
I was really looking forward to tonight. You scared away the whole restaurant!
Look at the bright side. Now we got a whole place to ourselves.
It's ruined. It's all ruined.
You know what? Your negative attitude is not helping anyone.
That's right, Hedgehog.
No! Move, Robotic. What the? Why did you do that?
What? I thought it'd be more realistic.
How did you? By killing him. By killing your co-star.
You should revere me. This is going to be my most convincing role yet.
No, you're coming with me. You're out of here, buddy.
Hey, get your hand.